Big Ma. It is. How does one play this map? I think I want to go. Yeah, big shame we didn't play Xerxes' auto win map where you can just spam without thinking. All right, I'll build the hydro. Hydro. If drill wasn't high all the time, I wouldn't have to think of that. Hydro. Great unit. I should defend, not raid. So I'm going for low power build, as you can see. Operated by tree reclaim. I miscalculated a bit, so I'm power stalling now, but it's not gonna be too bad, I guess. I can just pause my ACU. And it's gonna be fixed. Is he tryharding this map? So good. Air's working out okay so far. If I can really deny his expansion for a long time, it's gonna be really good. But my intel is very expensive. Aeon needs intel to properly function. But it's a cost factor. Unfortunately, it is. He's got air now. Taking a long time, but he finally has it. Not yet. First, I want to build some more power. Nah, he's not that stupid, I think. Don't want to make infinite bombers just yet. Nah, the engines can build this. He can still swarm my ACU. Like, if I send all of my units to the side where the ACU is not, then he's gonna send all his units to my ACU and swarm me. I need to scout to make sure this doesn't happen. And maybe make some PD. Looks clear. Heaven last words, 2018. So his ACU is here, which means I can attack in other places. Air control is a good thing. Highly recommend it. Yeah, this is what I mean. This is what I mean. This can kill me. I'm spending so much power. I mean mass. I'm spending so much mass, I'm stalling super hard. Did I build storage now? I guess not. Time to get T2 here. Yeah, that's a lot. I mean, he always makes a lot. It's not surprising. Look what's happening. He's moving his ACU to my ACU and he's gonna try and snipe it. Or like swarm it, I should say. He doesn't really snipe, he just swarms. It's kind of dangerous, like I tend to throw games like these where nothing happens. The start was extremely interactive, but it stopped. Let's see if he's got some gestures. Like, there's a chance he switches all of his factories into engies that make power generators and support the air factory in the constructional gestures, and then he swarms me. You can never tell by looking at a setup of a cyber player what they're doing. You really need to scout it. Just having intel on their base is not enough. Interestingly, I didn't actually look at the base as the scout was flying over it, so he could still have gestures. But I think he's focused on raiding various places on the map. Doesn't look like he's preparing a snipe. But I am. Smooth. A beautiful. That is not water. Yeah, it's not.